Reactions pouring in after the Montreal Canadiens made a controversial move on Friday at the NHL entry draft, picking Logan Mailloux 31st overall. The decision shocking the hockey world and Habs fans. The defenseman was charged and fined for taking and distributing an explicit photo without consent while playing in Sweden. Thousands of Habs fans and hockey analysts taking to Twitter to share their disgust and disbelief. One fan writes, "I am that girl. So many of the women you know, even just through Twitter, are that girl. Watching him face no actual long-term consequences for his actions. Watching people defend his actions. We're not okay. We won't be okay." Another says, "I'm not only disappointed but angry. Supporting a young man can be done without having drafted him. This is about money and hockey." Some say the move ruined the love and admiration fans had for the organization after an incredible Stanley Cup run. Imagine taking an absurdly improbable cup run that reignites a fan base after 5 years of being ho-hum and dashing all of that goodwill in a single move to not even get the consensus best player available. Unbelievable that they made that choice and clearly planned to make it. Many feel devastated for the victim and what this means for the thousands of women victims of sex crimes. You don't need to be female or the parent of a girl to be shocked by the Montreal Canadiens selection of Logan Mailloux in the NHL draft. But if you're male, just for a moment, try putting yourself in the position of a female fan and picture how devastating this must feel.